And this is the New Wave Zone with me, Richard Blade. And starting off the hour, we've got some awesome new music from a band that's headed straight for the top. They're 00, and this is Street Flyer on K-Zone.
Kiss me.
How about we play hide and seek? You've got until 100.
Oh, come on, that's kid stuff.
If you win, you get a kiss. If I win, you give me back the ring.
Would you please be careful?
I
know, but you're running around. You could slip on this dry floor. I just want you to be careful. I don't want you to get hurt.
Relax,
family. I am relaxed, darling, but I just... you're the only one I've got left now.
Thank you.
He said the cellar was off limits. You know I hate it down here. All right, Grams, I'm coming. No mercy for you, Bonnie.
You heard her. No mercy.
Thanks.
You're welcome, Miss...
It's Kate. Oh. Kate Spencer.
Katie! Let's go. Did you see my hit? That was awesome.
I thought I saw Sean.
Come on, guys. We have to do that again sometime. I'm tired of having to carry everybody all the time. Especially you, Will.
Hey, guys, wait up.
Hurry up. Jeez, you're always the last one.
Robin, don't be so mean. Oh, it's really hot out here.
Yeah, let's go swimming.
It's all burned up. You kids move on now. There's no place for children. Will, get Robin out of here. You know better. Katie, you and the others, get on home. Goodness gracious, what are you thinking?
Come on, you guys.
Katie, let's go.
Hello, ma'am. Is the man of the house present?
There's no man of this here house. It's all mine, and I'm here all by my lonesome.
Whoa, it's my lucky day.
Oh, so good to see you.
You too, Kate. It's been a long time. Too long. You're a day early.
I thought I'd sneak in, decompress a little.
Don't worry, I won't tell anybody.
Robin and Will sure are excited about seeing you. You okay with Robin setting up this whole reunion thing?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, but are you okay with it?
Maybe it's too soon.
Maybe it's time. Thanks for helping arrange the service.
Of course. Robin and Will helped as well. Robin and I ran into the Weston boys the other day. I didn't even recognize them. Greg and Jacob.
No word from Sean?
Well, we don't know yet. Joan, their mother, passed away. Now they're in town to settle the estate.
I haven't seen those guys since that one summer. Well, and Sean, he went off to the military academy. How's he? What? What is it, Mr. Lucas?
Well, there was an accident a few months back.
Is Sean all right?
No one's seen him in years.
And?
And they think he might have been responsible.
What are you saying, Ben?
Victor, their father, was killed. And Jacob might have long-term memory loss.
I thought Victor was living in the institution.
Well, he was, but the boys checked him out so he could attend Joan's funeral.
Greg and Jacob crawled out of the forest, barely alive. Victor was dead, and Sean was on the run.
Area?
Who are you?
Pretty little thing like you shouldn't be wandering around out here alone.
What are you doing here?
Pete the meat, whatever turns you on.
Can I help you with something?
Oh, you know what? I want to think about that for a minute, okay?
So what are you working on over here?
What happened was water line busted, flooded the whole fucking yard. And I've been digging around here for a week, sweating my goddamn nuts off.
Thanks for sharing.
See, I worked my way to the cesspool. Big son of a bitch, too. Anyway, you know, the flood caused a cave-in. So you gotta dismantle the cesspool, fill it in. You know, the methane. You know, the old shit. Anyway, I know the lady of the house passed on, but I figured I'd finish the job anyway. You know, she paid me up front and all.
She was my grandmother.
You want me to come back later?
No, no, that's fine. You know, do what you gotta do.
All right. Hey, listen, can I use your shower later? I mean, I got this serious case of swamp ass.
Nice.
So is that a no?
Happy birthday, Katie.
Would you please be careful?
I
know, but you're running around. You could slip on this dry floor. I just want you to be careful. I don't want you to get hurt. I am relaxed, darling, but I just... You're the only one I've got left now.
I got you again, didn't I?
You sure did.
Listen, I just wanted to know. I'm gonna be leaving soon.
Okay. Great. I'll see you later then.
Okay.
Bye. Someone there.
Hello? Hello? Ben? The repair guy? Wilson.
Kate?
Come on in.
This place hadn't changed a bit.
Yeah. Except for Grams in the kitchen making a big fuss over us ragtag kids.
Yeah. You look beautiful as ever, Kate. Oh, I'm sorry, Katie. I know you miss her. I miss her too.
I should have been here for her.
No one expected it. It was very sudden.
I just regret so much.
Things happen, Kate. People change. I grow up and move on.
It still smells like her.
Like old times.
Like fresh cut flowers.
Perfect place for a reunion. The old gang together again.
Never married.
No.
That's a shame.
Yeah, right.
And why not? Don't you dare tell me it's because you're holding out for me, because I'll just kill myself.
I guess I couldn't stay in one place for too long.
Any place but here.
Maybe. What about you, Will? Can't believe someone hasn't snatched you up.
I was engaged once. We moved to the city for her. But it didn't take. No friends, no family around. I got bored.
Me too.
I know Robin would be ecstatic if you moved back, Kate.
And what about you, Will?
You have to ask.
It's very becoming.
Look, Kate, I know there are a lot of bad memories here. But you know, there's some good ones too. It's not too late to start over.
Why me, Will?
It's when you find a girl who likes baseball, you just don't let her get away.
Yeah, it's that easy.
And your butt always looked good in jeans.
Yeah? You too.
You heard about Sean?
Yeah, your dad told me.
I want you to be careful, Kate.
Why is that?
In case he shows up.
Here? Why would Sean do that?
Because you're here. No one knows what happened in that forest, Kate. And nobody knows where the hell he is.
$300,000 for this place. Easy. Oh, yeah. Nice.
It's my cue to leave.
Come on, Will. You said it yourself. The old gang back together again.
Never did like Cal.
That's not true. The two of you were partners in crime way back when.
He was always a troublemaker, and he obviously hasn't changed.
And here's a request. I have shit all over my pants.
I'll be back later. I got some things I gotta take care of.
Hey, go get the post.
Shouldn't you ask her first?
All right, that's a good-looking guy.
What was her name again?
Katie.
Calvin?
Hey. Dimebag. How they hanging?
Long, loose, and full of juice. And you?
MIA from disuse. Hey, you know what they say about women after they get married. Think they forgot they had one. Wait, you leaving so soon?
No worry. I'll be back.
See you, officer.
Dimebag?
Hey! Sweet Cheeks! You in there? Hey!
Well, hello, stranger.
Look at you.
Who'd you bring?
Oh, the Sally. The warden.
Howdy. Hi. Actually, it's Allison. These are for you.
Got you some flowers.
Thank you. Cool, well, come on in.
you don't mind, I'll put one of my signs out front.
Yeah, it's very subtle.
I could get you a nice chunk of change for this place. Buy a new condo, a new car.
We'll see.
Oh, think about it, think about it. Hey, brought some vodka. Good shit. What the fuck?
Is that a dumbwaiter?
Yeah.
Kitchen, does it work?
It used to. We used to take rides on it when Grams wasn't looking.
Yeah, it goes all the way up to Graham's old study in the attic.
Wow.
Holy shit. That's Larry Ola, it's gotta be. What a perv! That dude used to hit on you and Robin all the time.
Hey, jackass, what are you working in the garden for? Ball game's on! Old lady put you up to it?
No.
Oh, come on, that dude deserves some shit. Besides, he can't even hear me.
Come on.
Jeez, Katie, we forget how to have a little fun? You should be the life of the party.
Some of us grew up, Cal.
Grew up or grew old?
Oh, now that's just wrong.
I bet his wife's got that classic 70s muff, you know, the pubic diaper wraparound.
Woo! Bow, chicka, bow!
Or maybe not.
Oof. Holy shit.
That beer looks good.
Damn, Larry Ola. Motherfucker.
This is your friend Katie's place?
Oh, it's her grandparents. But she pretty much grew up here, you know? I mean, we all pretty much grew up here. It was the center of our little universe.
Wow, it's huge. Like, Amityville Horror huge.
You know, I buy a smaller purse so I won't keep losing crap, and I still can't find anything.
I thought you were gonna quit.
Yeah, I kinda have. You know, I mean, I don't buy them anymore.
Yeah, you just bum them off the guys on campus.
What, you want to try hypnosis again?
Yeah, right. Get someone else to do it next time. Must have been awesome when you guys were kids.
Yep.
Plenty of room and freedom. Sounds like a recipe for mischief.
Mm-hmm. Plenty of that, too. Don't sweat it. Katie's the best. And my brother's not so bad either.
Yeah, I don't know. I just don't think I'll be that much fun.
Would you forget about him? You know, there's gonna be some single boys in there tonight, okay? Rich single boys.
Yeah, and I suppose they're nice, too.
They're cute. Really. Now get out of the car. Let's go.
We should have brought some flowers or a card or something.
Wait. How's my breath?
Like my dog's after he's been licking his butthole.
Perfect.
Give it up. Oh! Gross.
Yeah, don't worry about it, you know. Katie's not really a flowers and candy kind of girl.
I was talking about her grandmother, Ashtray. For the wake.
Yeah, I know. I was kidding, Emily Post. We'll bring some tomorrow.
Well, I have the feeling I'm gonna regret coming tonight. What's up?
I don't know. I just, like, suddenly got this feeling of, whoa, you know? It's been a really long time.
But you write each other all the time.
No, it's not the same.
Oh, come on. It's just nerves. You want to make a good impression.
Hey. Oh.
Nice. Your brother?
Cal. The eternal party boy.
Oh, my God! Cal!
Like a warm red-eye welcome.
Cal, have some dignity.
Oh, come on, you guys suck. It's lucky I didn't have Mexican. Oh, wait a minute, I did have Mexican.
Tommy!
Hey, Katie, this is my friend from school, Eliza.
Oh, hi, hey. It's so nice to meet you.
Get a little more muscle, a little more. Just use this hand, push it with this hand to go.
Dunk it.
I can dunk it. I can dunk it.
Yeah, right.
I've had too many cocktails.
So, Bobby, how's school going?
I don't know. It's cool. I just can't wait to finish and start making some money. This part-time job is killing me.
Yeah.
I'm tired of working at the golf course.
It's called a country club.
Oh, yeah.
A country club.
I just love schlepping drinks for rich, horny old men.
Oh, don't forget fat and married.
That, too.
Hey.
Aren't you known as the 19th hole on that course?
Keep dreaming, babe.
Oh, it's no dream.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Did you dunk it?
Hey.
I thought you quit.
I already know, Bobby.
She goes back to school, starts acting like a teenager again. Shame, shame. Robin, the oldest sorority girl in the history of college.
Not in a sorority, dumbass.
Hey, so what's up with these boys coming over?
Oh, I invited over Greg and Jacob.
I know, Bobby, your dad already told me.
Did you hear?
Hear about what? Oh God, don't look now. But there's Teddy.
Who?
Who fucking Radley? He still lives there?
Well, he never moved. His parents died, now it's all his.
Does anybody in this neighborhood ever move out?
Who's Boo Radley?
He's the creepy neighbor in To Kill a Mockingbird. How many lit classes did you skip?
I know that, dumbass. I mean, who's...
He's the weirdo neighbor.
Teddy Owen.
Ted the Head. He had like this crazy big-ass pumpkin head when we were kids. Freaky looking dude.
They think he killed Ronnie.
Who's Ronnie?
Time for another cocktail.
What?
Idiots.
Who's Ronnie?
I'll tell you later.
Hello? Will somebody tell me what the hell's going on?
Remember Gramps' old tent?
Yeah. We used to stay up all night telling ghost stories.
And scare the hell out of each other. What was it that we used to say?
Three, making a secret.
If two of them are dead.
So, when are the mystery guests arriving?
Yeah, you know, I thought they'd be here by now.
So, will somebody tell me what's going on?
God, it's crazy what they're saying about Sean.
I know. I just can't believe it.
You heard the rumors, haven't you?
About what?
About Sean living in that old house of theirs all these years?
I thought it was all boarded up.
It is. Creepy, huh?
God, they're just rumors, Cal. That's all.
God, I haven't seen those guys in the longest time. I don't know, like 18 years or something like that.
Oh my God. Are we that old?
You are.
Yeah, it wasn't since that one summer. I remember because Greg went off to boarding school and Sean, he went off to the military academy.
Yep. Joan took off with Jacob.
All those years we were friends, they never once invited us to that big-ass mansion of theirs.
I was there.
Sean? Sean? It's me, Katie. It's me. Mr. Weston, it's me. Katie, Sean's friend. Are you okay? Is Sean here? I've been looking for him all week.
Sean?
Yeah, Sean.
Sean?
Yeah!
Hey, Katie.
It's me,
Greg.
Oh, Greg. How are you?
Good. How are you?
Jacob?
Yeah. Don't be offended. He still doesn't remember much of anything. Anyone.
Seriously?
You're dead. You're
dead. Hey. Hey, guys. How you doing?
Oh, come here. Check this out.
All grown up?
Whoa! Hey. Greg.
Yeah, of course. Yeah, where is everyone?
No freaking towels.
And, you remember Jacob?
Yeah. Hey, man.
Yeah,
you
pushed me out
then,
I didn't.
Hey, bro.
Hey, sis.
I see you found the boys.
We nearly ran into each other.
Sweet, that is a cool tree.
How was work?
Oh, you know, the usual crime-fighting heroics.
I'm sorry to hear about your father.
Yeah.
No word from Sean?
I don't think we'll ever see Sean again.
Does anybody really know what happened yet?
No. Hmm. No, they both wound up half dead on some guy's doorstep with no clue as to how they got there. Jacob may have permanent brain damage and memory loss.
Wow.
Yeah. And Greg, he ain't much better off.
Looks good, though.
Yeah, I figured you'd say that.
Oof. Thanks. Whoa.
Woo! Young girl, do you drop ass?
Cal. Yep. Smells like a hot Carl.
Oh, that is so gross.
Where's sweet Pete? Pete the meat.
Oh.
All right, who's hungry?
I am.
Oh, yeah. Time for another martini.
I'm going inside. Let's just eat here.
Oh, God, do I need another drink?
Let's have a little picnic.
Come on, Robin.
Hot Carl's sandwiches.
Yeah.
Let's see.
You're a classy broad, Robin.
are so obsessed. Well, not here. I think I ate one of those.
I'd like to make a toast, everybody. To Grams. May she rest in peace.
Grams.
And to renewing old friendships and beginning new ones.
Well said, Dimebag.
Stop it, Cal.
What?
Why do you call her Dimebag?
It's not important.
Yeah, why? Why do we call you Dimebag? Come on, Will the Thrill!
All right. When I was 18, I got busted for possession.
But it wasn't even pot, it was a dime bag of oregano. And he hasn't been able to get a job with the real police since.
Check this out.
Oh!
Oh my lord, where did you find this old thing?
Boys on top!
Man, did you ever get a date? Drag
you in. Oh my god, that is so not cool. Don't do that. Wow. So you really can't remember anything?
Bits and pieces. Nothing that makes any sense.
Not even getting your driver's license or your first kiss?
Only what I've been told.
You know what this party needs? A Ouija board.
What?
This big old house is just screaming for a seance.
A seance?
Let's raise the dead.
I don't think that Grams has a Ouija board.
Sure she does. It's right down in the torture chamber next to the sacrificial altar and the voodoo dolls.
Really?
Oh, I've got an even better idea.
No.
Eliza here is a hypnotist.
Seriously? How cool. How do you become a...
I am not a hypnotist. I took one semester of hypnotherapy.
Oh, come on. It'll be fun.
No.
Every party has its pooper, and that's why we invited you.
Don't be a pooper.
Come on. Eliza, come on, please.
Okay.
So what do we do? I don't get it. Do we ask each other a bunch of questions and prance around and like a chicken or something?
That sounds hilarious.
You guys are missing the whole point. This is a golden opportunity. We'll do it just like Truth or Dare, but it'll be different, you see. Because you'll have to tell the truth.
What do you mean? Truth about what?
Whatever it is you're hiding, of course. You see, everyone will be given the same order, the same command.
Well, what is it? What's the command?
Tell me a secret.
A secret?
I don't think that's such a good idea.
Oh, Jesus.
I agree.
Why? It might help Jacob remember.
Especially for Jacob. He doesn't need some half-ass mind-fucking.
You don't have to do it if you don't want to.
Count us out.
What about you guys? Are you in? Haha, cool. I'll go first.
Allison, focus your attention on the sound of my voice. Let my words guide you. I'm taking you on a journey to a powerful part of your mind, your subconscious mind. It is within the power of your subconscious mind to unleash your deepest thoughts and memories. Relax your body and release your subconscious mind.
Thank you.
No, you guys, it looks creepy.
Aw, come on, puss. Let's do it. Last one across the other side, buy some beers.
I'm broke.
Well, all the more reason not to be loud.
Hey, wait for me. Look there.
Tough guy.
All right, fine, I'll do it. But I ain't going under just so you guys can strip me naked and shave my ball sack.
Cal, tell me a secret.
Daddy. No, Daddy. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to spill it. Daddy. Oh. I'm sorry. I promise it won't happen again. I promise. Daddy. No. No. Daddy.
People, don't be so gullible.
A-hole!
Oh, I had you going.
It doesn't work if you don't relax, Cal. If you don't accept it.
Whatever. Who's next?
No way. I don't want you guys messing with my head.
Come on, dude. I did it.
Bullshit, dude. You faked it.
Bullshit. I tried it. It didn't work.
Then I faked it.
Yeah, right.
He's right, Will. It doesn't work for everyone. Ask Robin. Hey, that's different. And I quit.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, right.
Will, tell me a secret.
So dark.
Santa?
Robin, wake up. I think Santa's... Dang it, Sparky. Stupid rat. It's not Santa.
What did you say?
Santa doesn't come until Christmas Eve, dummy.
There you are, little fella. What in the world are you doing down there?
What?
Oh, that was classic. Will the Thrill Afraid of the Dark.
Are you okay?
Man, that was so real.
It was probably an old nightmare you used to have. Kind of like a false memory. How about a little break?
Hallelujah.
Stayed at home, Teddy.
Katie, focus your attention on the sound of my voice. It's my 13th birthday.
Hey, Katie, would you like seafood?
You'll never meet boys acting like that, Bobby.
And
speak
you're in the new
devil.
Wave zone
Come
with
on,
me,
Robin.
Richard Blade, on Day's
Zone. The chariot has arrived, me lady. Now hurry up and get in before it breaks down again.
Don't push it, Robin. At least I got a car and you got a ride.
Katie! Katie! Get out of that car! Your father's on his way!
Let's go.
But...
No, come on.
You heard her. Let's roll.
Happy birthday.
Thanks, Wilson.
It's Will, Kate.
Thanks, Will.
Happy birthday, yacht.
Mwah.
What? What did I do?
What did I do? Just don't be late picking this up, Romeo.
Excuse you?
Hey, isn't that that Ronnie kid? Are you okay?
Yeah.
Sure? Alright.
Hey, what's Will doing here so early?
Greg? Will?
What the heck were you doing here so early?
Hey, Sean. Did you have fun?
Happy birthday, Katie.
What's this?
ring. I can't accept this.
What do you got there?
Must be rough.
Stop it, Cal. Be nice.
You're just jealous, butthead.
Whatever. I mean, they're just babies.
Oh, and you're an adult?
Oh, come on, you know what I mean. They're too young to be hanging out with us.
Then you tell them that.
Later, skaters.
All right, let's go.
Oh, man, my parents. They're gonna fight the whole way. I know it. That's all they ever do.
I'm trying to work.
Well, it's her birthday.
She wouldn't have a birthday party if I wasn't out working where I need to be. And if I lived at home raising my daughter like I should be, we wouldn't be in this predicament either.
Smoke break.
Sounds good.
Come on, Katie, let's get some air.
Hey, what about Jacob? Maybe you can help him remember something.
I don't know.
Yeah, come on. Maybe it'll help.
I don't know if I can control it. Do you really want to do this?
Sure. Let's do it. I trust you. You got a match?
Not since John Holmes died.
There's an object in the distance, and it is out of focus. It is coming closer and closer. Tell me, what do you see? What do you see?
Writing. Fast.
Jacob.
Jacob! Just shoot the son of a bitch!
Just shoot the son of a bitch!
What are you guys doing? I thought we were finished. Robin?
He wanted to do it.
Stop it! Bring him back! Now!
That's funny. But it's funnier when you're the first one to use the joke.
Look, you had a nightmare, Jacob. That's all.
Yeah, it was probably just a nightmare.
That's definitely enough, Robin.
But it seems so real. Like I was there, all over again. As if I pulled...
I'm sorry, I was just trying to help.
Yeah, well, next time, don't.
Is it just me, or is it getting cold in here?
Yeah, it is. You know, maybe we should fire up the furnace.
I'll do it.
Yeah? You sure?
Sure. I know my way around.
I'll go with you.
Jeez, hamster bladder.
I'll check it out. Let me see if I can find the water valves.
Right. I'm gonna see if I can start a fire, okay? Jesus, if I can find any dry wood.
Some air.
Again.
Yeah, that was one of his friends.
Look, dude, back off! You're freaking me out!
Cal? Cal? Calvin? Is he... Calvin!
What? Say something. Anything.
You're gonna have to help me. You have to put me under again.
No. That was a mistake.
Look, Liza, I haven't been able to capture complete thought or memory in months. Do you know what that's like?
Yeah. Try freshman year in the dorms.
I can't remember a goddamn thing. And the thing you did, hypnotized me or whatever it was. I was able to recall fragments, details.
No hypno?
For my insomnia, bad dreams.
But taking this isn't going to help you with your memory loss. Look, yes, it helps you with insomnia, sure, but it also has amnesic properties. Dude, these are roofies.
I'm terrified, Eliza. The only thing I can remember is my father dying right before my eyes. And I'm holding the fucking gun.
It may have just been a nightmare, Jacob.
I can't follow the string.
Look, you've been horribly traumatized. And your mind is letting you believe it's real just because you can't remember anything that is. And you're possibly experiencing repressed guilt. It's perfectly natural. All right. I'll do it. Focus your attention on the sound of my voice. Let my words guide you.
Thank you. Thank you.
We've been trying. They're painted shut.
Damn it.
Oh, thank God. Will! Will, don't go inside!
Hey, guys, not so loud.
Shit! Enough of this.
It's still locked.
A pretty steep. Eliza. Careful.
Did you guys hear me? I said not so loud. Turn it down. Hello?
Will, stop! Don't go in there!
Let me turn the music down. I can barely hear you. Open up, it's the police. Better put that stuff away. Hey, kids, don't tell me the party's already over. Don't tell me I bought this while in uniform for nothing. Is everything all right? Sorry, sir.
I just want to see what all the hubbub is.
Whoa!
Officer says, be a good boy and go back inside.
Well, we'll go back inside.
Wilson? Robin? Ben? It's Ben. It's Officer Lucas, go ahead. Blair, would you repeat that? What about another body? Downstairs.
Jacob, wait.
I'll call for help. I'll be back.
Don't leave me. Call. Oh, shit.
fucked too.
Oh, shit. Oh, thank God. Oh, God.
Come on, you guys, let's get out of here.
Come on.
Grab your things and meet us out front, okay?
Yes, Mother. What about Father?
What about your father?
Will he be joining us soon?
Your father can take care of himself. Meet us in the foyer, and don't forget your belongings from upstairs.
Go on, Jake. I'll be right there.
Don't forget the bat.
I won't.
Where's Mother's ring?
Mother, what about Sean?
Inside and call the police, and I want you guys to please stay here and stay safe, and then we'll all meet back here and wait together, okay?
Bobby, the phone, it doesn't work.
Katie.
What else am I supposed to do, Bobby? Tell me.
Yes. Wait, Katie said, I don't know, she had a cell phone, and I think it was in her purse or something. I don't know, you go inside and look for it, and I'm gonna go with Katie and get Will, okay?
Thank you.
so scared. What are you gonna do, faggot? That's what I thought. Nothing. Nobody wants you around here, faggot.
What's going on here?
We're having a reunion, Jacob. We're gonna be a family again.
What?
We were a family once. Before you left me, Jacob. Before you left me.
I was the one left behind, all alone. You left me behind, all alone. Left behind by a mother who deemed me unworthy and unlovable. Left to rely on an increasingly unreliable father. Unable to even care for an 11-year-old boy. You have to remember, Jacob. You do remember, don't you?
You kiss me.
That was a gift. How about we play hide and seek? We've got until 100.
Oh, that's kid stuff.
If you win, you get a kiss. If I win, you give me back the ring.
100.
Taken from the field when your dad wasn't looking.
Cal, you could get in serious trouble.
Wait, that's evidence, isn't it?
It was Ronnie's.
Whatever. It's mine now.
Greg is safe.
Where's Jill?
And Jacob's coming with me.
Jill?
Where's Jill? Sean is your problem now. He's broken, just like you.
There you go.
Thanks, boys.
Dad, it's like you always wanted.
Sure is.
All right, you good?
Good.
All right, Greggy?
All right.
Not so debilitated when no one's around, are you, Father?
Not so much.
You've really fooled Jacob into believing you were just a poor victim all these years. Just another casualty of Mother's impatience and indifference.
What do you want, Sean?
Of course. He didn't have to suffer all those years alone with you now, did he?
What are you doing here, Sean?
I said, what the hell are you doing here?
Hello, Greg.
I've come to see Father.
And to take Jacob home.
You're not wanted around here, Sean. There's no money for you.
You should have been there for me, Greg. You should have stayed.
There's nothing here for you, Sean.
I think we can all come to an agreement. There's plenty of money.
You left me and Jacob all alone with Father. And when Mother and Jacob finally left, you should have been there, Greg, to protect me. Like I protected Jacob. That's what older brothers do.
Katie, you know that we were meant for each other. I've always loved you, Katie. I could be good to you. Better than he ever could.
Better than Ronnie.
What have you become, Sean?
I gave you everything, Katie. I gave everything for you! And you... You left me too. I have nothing. I have nothing.
want to understand, Sean. Please, please help me understand.
Now we can be together. You and I. Here, in this house. Family.
You better pray my father's still alive.
I wouldn't bet on it.
Don't, Bobby. Wait for the police.
Thank you. There's an object in the distance, and it is out of focus. It is coming closer and closer. Tell me, what do you see? You to tell me a secret.